Bravo! Bra fucking bo! Oh god, this is excellent. Bravo! Bravo!
We'll take a break when the case breaks, okay?
And I will strike down upon thee with great vengeance and furious anger those who attempt to poison and destroy my brothers.
Come on, let's go.
Hold it. Raise the curtain.
Yoo-hoo. I'll make you famous.
So I know we gon' be here a while. In the bathroom, flat irons and nail files. Spending hours in salons on your hairstyle. In the mall, steady racking up the air miles. Hit the gym, step on the scale, stare at the number. You say you dropping 10 pounds, preparing for summer. And you don't do it for the man, man never notice. You just do it for yourself, you the fucking coldest. Intelligent too, ooh, you my sweetheart. I've always liked my women book and street smart. Long as they got a little class like half days. And the confidence to overlook my past ways. Time heals all, and heels hurt to walk in. But they go with the clutch that you carry your lip gloss in. And look, I really think nobody does it better. I love the way that you put it together.
Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh?
Hi, my name is Jessica Templier. I'm a model for New Heights Productions. I've been with New Heights for about 3 months now, and so far it's been a really fun experience. I'm at a photo shoot right now. I'm just having a whole lot of fun with it. This is something that I've always wanted to do. And so, like, this is definitely a stepping stone for me, so I would love to take it as far as I possibly can. Now, if you'd like to see more of me, go to www.newheightproductions.com.
And handbags, Alexander McQueen, Prada, Gucci, Chanel, D&G, BCBG, Versace, Louis, and BB. You ain't needy, greedy, or easy as these other breezes who fuck for bowels of reason, the bowls of baked Z.
So, this is Jay Vega here with New Heights Productions, and we're on location getting ready to do upgrade my portfolio Jay Vega style. So stay tuned.
Fancy, huh? Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done, everything did. Nails done, hair done, everything did. Oh, you fancy, huh?
Now the girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything did. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big.
And my LA girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nails done, hair done, everything big. And my T.O. girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, nail done, hair done.
Say, go Cinderella, go Cinderella. Orgasm, blush, lipstick, gigacilla. Devil in a tight dress, girl, you a killer. And ain't nobody realer, and ain't nobody realer. Go, 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 go.
Showtime.
Go, 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 go.
As we proceed.
5 and a half and boys, asses off the hook. Cinderella about to lose the glass off a foot. And when I find it, it's when I find you. And we can do the things we never got the time to. Better late than never, but never late is better. They tell me time is money, but we'll spend it together. I'm down for whatever, you just lead the way. We go to dinner, y'all don't even look at me to pay. Mature women with more than me were the first to tempt me. And Jason had this girl Tammy with a purple Bentley. How she got it, I ain't never get to ask. I just knew that she was fine like a ticket on the dash. Yeah, but shout out to the homeowners, the girls that got diplomas and enough money to loan us a little something extra, should we ever need it. If it sounds like you, then let me hear you repeat it.
Oh, you fancy, huh?